Teachers have bought into many of the teachers. So, I mean, let's see, we can't put them all into one category because there are teachers that
biometric information, the results of drug tests, extremely intrusive questioning about their personal life, their health histories, their sexual background. It can be quite intense, the amount of information that's gathered, and that can also be layered with in-person surveillance, such as home visit or in-person questioning, and all that together is a level of surveillance.
He was on the market, and it perks up your ears when you just drafted a guy, but that was a late second round pick for a guy who issues, you know, supposed issues aside, everyone thought looked like a pro quarterback last year.
Baby, I'm Delia.
Bartender in me.
Thank you, and may the Lord bless you.
Be above reproach.
See it coming, but at the end of the day, other teams already saw kids on the clock who they were willing to take. And if you know, no one was going to bail them out. No, even Miami was able to trade down, pick up, you know, extra picks, which was genius, and get them even lower in the second round. They had no leverage.
And you